throws them in order. Can't get more of that. Can't get more of that. That one's max, that one's max, that one's max, that one's max, that one's max. That one's max. Ghost.
Ghost.
Spooky. Ghost. Ghost. Curious. My computer is basically producing me in a second. Okay, well that's not working. There we go. I don't have view my achievements for the game. The new overlay has... single player full controller support. No. I have them set as daylight.
Like UV lights?
No, they're just bright, like, the temperature is a cooler color. Exploration, patients for recipes and hairstyles, recital, demon compendium, number 44, for the night, achievement guide. Photographer I have, that one I'm working on, Shardmaster, Shardfinder. I don't know. I can break the wall. Transmute items 10 times. Scrap Keeper. To devour. Change your hairstyle. Borrow books. Treasure hunter, open a high chest. Human hunter. I was right, it was 1,000 candles. Guild you the massive fortune of at least 500,000. Pocket at one time. That one's getting tricky. True haggler. At least 100,000 in item sales. Complete 30 quests. Taking a large quantity of them. Unlocks resort 1,000 liters of blood using blood steel. Unpack. Master a weapon technique. Block a lot. Back step. 100 meters. Reach level 50. Ones for beating all the bosses. Special achievements for Sylon. Every 10 times. Deja vu, that's something. Oh, yeah, we did that one. So there does not seem to be one for reading all the library, but for reading all of those, which is what I was looking for. Gaia Sail. To go here. Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. Some of that nines. Shin, I certainly expect that you are the one who specifically looked up Bloodstained. Wouldn't surprise me in the slightest.
Thank you.
Actually see it. Where was the fear? Thank you. Oh.
Millen!
It certainly worked.
Yeah.
Vanilla.
Thank you.
It's in this area. So there is no actual use to the road, other than being a backer reward. Button until he dies. level up. Red beans. Thank you. think it's triggered when the train is at a certain location. So it might be easier going from the other way as far as time is concerned. But the problem with doing it from that end is there's no warp nearby. Looks like it's something to do with the bridge. Yeah, I think it's location based. this guy's goofy. But I don't like how long it takes. This is really annoying for the fact that I still haven't even gotten this soul once. Once you discover them, just summon them. Quickly. I still don't understand where the train is going. Because you're still technically at the church, aren't you? You're at the castle, aren't you? 97%. I know at least one, but there might be two. I don't want to check it. So that one. So yeah, there's only one chart I have left. I remember saying it was 40 seconds on the guide, it was way wrong. 2 to 3 minutes. It's also a really silly looking monster.
you. Are you eating? What are we trying to be doing this time? What are we transmuting this time?
Thank you.
Bunch of salt. Need three of the crystal outfit. So I'm gonna make me some money. Wasps. You were jiggle jiggle there. You guys are probably the scariest enemies in the game. I'm dropping my thing. Only him. Look for 100 times. Probe light. Blood sample. easiest one to farm yet.
I
I need this all one more time. This weapon must be really different. Work out the way until you... Wait, is it like a time or something maybe?
Blood steel!
two more of those to do, technically. The presence, right?